Banano. I don't know how many times I tried to be myself in certain situations. It's hard when you think you gotta impress. It adds stress to your normal living. Trying to be something you're not. Cruising through the spots of the friends you used to have. Seeing them go through changes and acting different than they had a year ago. Time keeps moving. If you pay attention to it or you don't, caught up in pot smoke, liquor and beers. Shedding tears over the old loves. While you're spending time with them, you're pushing yourself farther from your friends. It's no lie, I feel like I don't have enough hours in the day to stop and say hi to all the homies I know I owe time to. Why oh why, dude, are we caught up in this high speed chase for life? Having no time in the day to light a J with your best friend in high school. Now you're on the rise, fool, going somewhere I'm not. Not that I'm saying I'm in the same spot, but I feel like all the people I used to know from, like they got a life better than other beings walking around on the same ground they do. How can you say that, dude? And every time I ever try to stop and say hello to a person I used to know, I can sense a strange or sadness emanating from both of our bodies, minds, souls. Like deep down we know we can't bring back the golden years. So fucking sip those beers, cause time keeps ticking, and one day you're gonna die. So but right here and now, just taking this beautiful life. I said this beautiful life. I said this beautiful life.